top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
Of course, a few gentlemen in every right champions who will be talking about this series and the home season. Please join me. I know we're all professional, but sometimes it's important to have fanboy, fangirl moments. Let's first introduce and welcome on stage the greatest all-rounder to have stepped foot on Indian soil. Please join me in welcoming Kapil Dev. Special, the Hyderabadi pearl, wristy elegance, VVS Laxman. Big stream calls himself un-Indian, but he's as Indian as an Aussie can get. You guessed it right, it is Brett Lee.
Ek photo.
Huh?
Group.
Group photo? Mein baad mein group photo ka next. On the number one ranking, a champion nucleus in the making. Sabse zyada special cheez wo kya hai is lambe home season mein, which you are really eagerly waiting for.
So many test matches, honestly. I can't imagine after 80s we are going to see almost 13 test matches in
You were part of MST's side when he'd taken over the reins. You've observed Virat Kohli, you've seen the cricket that he's played around the world, you've seen how he captained against South Africa. What is the difference of approach that you've seen? This Virat side, looking at this, their approach heading forward, how have you assessed that?
Very positive, very aggressive, and right from the first match he captained India in Test Match Cricket, that was in Adelaide.
Yeah.
Number one, as a captain you have to be a performer, and Virat is a performer. I think the way he has improved as a batsman, he's setting the benchmark for his colleagues to emulate or follow. And I think that's so important for a leader. A leader has to be respected. And then whatever the leader does, inevitably the group has to follow. And which he showed in the first test match itself. You know, he got 100 in the first innings, in the second innings also I think he got 100. And then more often than not, in such situations, the team would play for a draw. Which is also not a bad thing. But then Virat, while he was batting, he showed the intent that I'm going to win the game. And while he got out and India lost the game, but I think they were very proud and I was proud with their approach. And that's the message Virat passed on right from the first day he was the captain of the Indian test team. That we here, it's not only Virat, it's not I, but we here are always looking to play positive cricket, always looking to win the matches, and that's why I'm also really happy with the five bowler theory, because ultimately it's the bowlers who will win you the matches. If you're not taking the 20 wickets, how much ever score you get, you post.